What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to set up and to use the ChatGPT shortcut on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. On your iOS device, open up your Shortcuts app. We will create a new shortcut that makes an app from a URL, in this case the ChatGPT URL. Click on the link in the description or in our guide to get to this page. Select Get Shortcut. Your Shortcuts app will open up again. To create a new Make App from URL shortcut, tap Add Shortcut. Next, head back to your browser and open the ChatGPT page. Make sure that it's the chat.openai.com link and copy it. Head back to the Shortcuts app and tap the newly created shortcut. Enter any name, in this case ChatGPT, and then paste the ChatGPT URL before tapping Done. You can also use an image from your photo library as the app icon. Download the ChatGPT icon from your browser if you want to use it. Next, a new configuration profile will be created on your iPhone. To review and install the new profile, open your Settings application. You will see the downloaded profile in your main settings. Install the profile. You will be able to uninstall it if you don't want to use it in the future. After entering your passcode, you can follow the profile consent and finish the installation. When all of this is done, close your Settings app and a new iPhone shortcut will be visible on your home screen. Open the ChatGPT shortcut and you'll be required to log in with your OpenAI account. As you can see, this will allow you to use ChatGPT with the Make an App from URL shortcut, access your past conversations and change the model to your liking within the app. If you want to remove the app, then you can tap and hold the icon to delete it, and in your settings, delete the profile we just installed. In your general settings, select VPN and Device Management. Under Configuration Profile, tap Remove Profile. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.